Siyempre, sobrang grateful po. I actually wanted to stay silent about it because yun nga, I didn't want to steal the attention away from the hopefuls and from the show itself. But nung ginawa niya po yun, parang nabunutan ako ng tilik na, oh, yun yung tanggol sa akin. And we all will feel super grateful pag pinagtatanggol. And wala ba ako ibang nasabi, but nung naparad ko po yun, naiyak na lang ako and nag-message ko kay Ate Vice. Sabi ko, Ate, sabi naman, I'm so happy that Ate Vice is in my life. And not a lot of people get to have a person like that. So, Ate Vice, I will fight for you also.
For Jason, how do you call for Moira during those times na dinabag siya?
How I go for it here po as a manager, pinatatawa ko siya. I make sure na lagi siya pinatatawa lang. So we find the what's funny kahit sa mga situation na parang ang pangit. But we always find a way na mahanap yung humor na sa situation na yan. And actually, iyon yung isa sa mga promise ko sa vows ko nung kinasal kami na tatawa kami hanggang tumanda kami. And so far, so good naman na kahit sobrang pangat ang sitwasyon, we always find a way to laugh about it.
Kahit po pag nag-aaway kami, tapos na sobrang intense na naaaway namin, tapos may masasabi siyang tapos titigil kami. Tapos tatawa kami. Tapos hindi na namin na-solve yung away namin. Tapos babalik siya mamaya. Yeah, it's really creative.